हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल टू येट अनदर सेशन ऑफ जिज्ञासा क्विज क्लब्स दिल ट्रिविया सीरीज न्यू क्वेश्चंस एवरीडे। दिस वन इज नंबर 16, सो लेट्स बिगिन। दिस वाज आवर यस्टरडेज क्वेश्चन। इन दिस वी वर आस्किंग अबाउट दिस कंपनी व्हिच हैड आउटशोन द कंपनी ब्लॉकबस्टर इन द ईयर 2010 व्हिच इवेंचुअली बिकेम बैंकरप्ट इन 2010 एंड वी वर डिमांडिंग द नेम ऑफ दिस कंपनी। The company is a very popular one. You all know about that company and the product which they manufacture, the type of genre they have created. It is also a recent one, but the company is old. So yes, let's look into the answer. The answer is Netflix. The answer might be shocking, but yes, it is Netflix. Netflix was founded in 1997. Earlier, they used to sell DVD tapes and other video portables, but later on they started selling their own video on demands, VODs, and today they sell OTT platforms, which are the non-conventional mode of entertainment. Now let's move to this question number 16, right on your screen. So yes, in 2011, while taking part in the White House correspondent dinner, Barack Obama took time to make fun of a major conspiracy theory that he was born in Africa and not America. Watch the video and tell us what movie clip from 1994 was played right after where the clip ends. I will show you a video. Listen to it very, very carefully and tell me that what movie clip from 1994 was played just after where the video ends.
Hello, Americans. Mahalo. As some of you heard, the state of Hawaii released my official long form birth certificate. Hopefully, this puts all doubts to rest. But just in case there are any lingering questions, tonight I'm prepared to go a step further. Tonight, for the first time, I am releasing my official birth video.
So yes, you must have seen the video, I guess. Now now you have to tell me the answer. Means you have to write the answer in the link provided in description box for this question, where you have to tell me that what movie clip. Now if you have noted the words of Barack Obama carefully, some words which he spoke which were a clue to that particular movie, a very popular animated movie of 1994, then you might know about it. Thank you. Next question, answer number 16, not 17, shall be updated tomorrow.